Now, what arborists want you to know about oak wilt following the storm, with so many oaks suffering wounds from broken limbs. Now, some experts worry this is a low-risk potential for spreading the invasive fungus. However, you could be spreading it yourself without even realizing it as you prune those trees. Check out some tips over at KXAN.com.